The Merriwood swimming team opened the season with a loss against Misericordia University on Saturday, October 8th. It was the Pacers' first meet under new head coach and aquatics director for Merriwood University, Noah Beck. The Cougars defeated the men's team 115-76 and the women's team 117-86. A few notables for the Pacers include senior Paul Kraser, who won both the 50-yard and 100-yard freestyle events, sophomore Mayan Ardone, who was victorious in the 100-yard backstroke competition, and senior Brian Scholl, who took first place in the 500-yard freestyle. Unfortunately, that was not enough for the Pacers on this day, as the team falls to 0-1 on the young season. The next meet for Merriwood is this Saturday, October 15th, when the team hosts Cazenovia College at 1 p.m. For TVM News, I'm John Ferraro.